All right, let's do some update. Tops updates, theories, baseball. Tops update, hobby, 12 box case break. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. Strap in. Be an hour and a half long ride.
Me? I'm very eclectic. Moderate amount of country. Oh, I need my mic.
Pop, hip hop, rap, rock, classical rock, a little bit of country. No, Jelly Roll? Not yet. Wait, is he the one that does the Rick Roll redo? Yes, they're boogies everywhere. Gross. Allergy fingers. It's called Opry. What's it called? Jelly Roll? Which one do you like? Save me. Check it out. And he's got some wicked face ink. That's cool. Juan Soto. I don't know if that's a variation. Maybe. Ross Stripling. Jimmy Fox. Alex Bregman. Derek Jeter variation. I wonder if that Soto is a variation. It was a couple of variations already. It's not bad, Tom. Your boy. Roy Campanella. I don't think I can pick out the rookie cards as we go. We'll be here all day. Yeah, listening to it right now. CJ Abrams, 2022. Jose Miranda, J-Rod. Shohei. Javier Baez to $299. Cool. Where did he get traded to? Or he didn't get traded and now he's salty. The hell, dude? Where's my auto? I think we got shorted an auto in the first box. Maybe they'll make up for it somewhere else. One auto or relic? Oh, yeah. There we go. Thank you. Verlander, Woodruff, Fisk, and Jose Miranda. Miranda is numbered 275. There was a relic. It was Shohei. Cunha, Soto, Stott, Schwarber. So what happened to Brandon Cooks? He did get traded or he did not get traded? Carlton Fisk. Zach Davies. Torque, Oh, God. That's so annoying, right? Christian Yelich, game used. Brew Crew, get it shipped. Martinez. Josh Lewis. Trevor Story. Variation. As it should be. Not your shipping carrier. Bryson Stott, Alec Thompson, Thomas, J-Rod, Cunha, Box three, can we hit an auto? Yeah, right? They are a strange, strange division. It's kind of like the NFC South in the NFL. Somebody new every year. Suzuki. Gerchuk. Suzuki. Suzuki, any good? I know nothing. Roger Hornsby. Jay Bruner. Or Bruner. Roids. Seattle. Grizzlebees. Morales. Joe Ross. Bryce Harper. Man, I can't believe they got no hit in the World Series. How embarrassing. Shohei and Mike Trout to 71. Boom. Nice. Angels, John. Lou Gehrig. The 300 Kluber. Why? Why is that the 300? Is it a name thing? A logo thing? Cabrera. And Griffey Jr. Advanced stats parallel. Okay.
The Black Angels card is really nice. Yeah, John's been doing well this week. Yeah, basically their whole team is their whole organization is top down bad. Ever since they signed the dude from the Rangers and Pujols, they've just been completely shot. What was that guy's name? Was it Donaldson? The heroin guy? He was really good, but he always got suspended. Josh Hamilton, that's right. I liked that dude. And if he can make it through that, dude. Michael Givens to 76. Suzuki. They just don't sign very good pitchers, right? You never hear anything good coming out of their farm system. Wonder how their ticket sales are. You'd have to imagine, like, through the roof with Trout and Shohei. Ichiro variation. He was so cool. I don't remember the Tommy Hansen thing. Ichiro. O'Neal Cruz. He likes to kill people. And apparently, he got a pass on that. Kirby Puckett. Google it if you're interested. I don't want to talk about it. Tommy Hansen strategy. Equipment manager was selling the guy drugs. Huh. No, I don't remember. How long ago was this? Huh. Bob Feller? Joey Votto, game used. Murder. Wow. I would have thought more like reckless endangerment or manslaughter. Don't you have to have intent to be charged with murder? Like intent to kill someone, not just, oh, this could kill you. Devers. J-Rod. Those J-Rod base cards do anything? $5? $10? Chris. Jeez. Savage. I guess it's semantics. Yeah. Somebody died because of him, so. It's like if you get hammered at 17 and drive around and kill kids with your car, and the MLB doesn't care and brings you and signs you anyways and makes you into a superstar.
Wasn't in our country, we don't care.
Yeah, but he's 6'7", so, you know, it totally makes it better. I don't know. There's probably a lot more to that story that we don't know about. Hopefully he's remorseful and turns his life into something positive. Yeah, it's crazy, right? These guys, it's just like, gone. As long as it's not in America, if they go back home and it happens there. It's so weird. This is great. Cool people to talk to, opening cards, being productive. I love it. Sean Manea to 99. I think this is a flip stock. Wander Franco. Ozzie Smith. Trey Turner Trey Turner Blue. Oh, okay, I see it with the swoop tee. I got a t-shirt like that. I love it, but it's too baggy. It's a $2.99 Luke Voigt. It's like I'm swimming in that sucker. MJ Melendez, 2022. That dude. Tatis. We've got action in New York. New York Roadshow's moving units. Carlos Correa variation. Yeah, I've got, I had a couple from like 2014 that were just amazing. I got, so they made this new product, Topps Chrome Cosmic, or something like that. My allocation was one box. Like, what? One box? I pay the electricity bill for a day. Maybe. In one of the shops.
Again, sit stand. My back hurts. I'm gonna get sick. Hope not.
Cranberry juice. It's fine if the quality's there, but that printing press that they're all using, Estrada to 199, it's not doing them favors on the Chrome cards. Hank Aaron. Julio Rodriguez. Luke Rally, 2022. That's a cool picture. Albert Pujols variation. David Ortiz. Trevor Story. We got a redemption. Is it going to be Aaron Judge again? It's an all-star one. Kyle Tucker, Houston. He's got a smooth swing. Grizzly Bees. Grizzly Bees knows how to pick the tops baseball teams for sure. Royce Lewis. George Kirby. J-Rod. Lewis. How'd Lewis do this year?
Please sum these up real quick.
Lots of variations in hobby. Check out some chrome packs. Oh, is it a jersey out? I didn't see that. Duh.
All-star Stitch autograph card.
Boom. Hopefully it's a good patch. That's one of the... No, we haven't gotten one yet. They look like this, kind of. Maurer. Simeon Guerrero Pena. Ben Intendi, India Mancini, and J Rod. Nice. Lodolo, Donaldson, Story, and Ramos. Iliad, McGuire, Lodolo, Donaldson, Trevor Story. Barber, Suzuki, Bobby Witt Jr., Wander Franco. That's a good one. Connor Pilkington. Oh, I hope we get a hometown heroes downtown hometown heroes card. Mike Trout, Tim LaCastro. Wonder, wonder, wonder. Juan. Steven Voigt. Derek Jeter. Julio Rodriguez. Lux. Royce Lewis. Variation rookie. It's Mets. Not the Mets. The Twins. Minnesota. Brandon Marsh, Angels. Roger Clemens. Andrelton Simmons to .499. That is a weird batting stance. He looks very uncomfortable. Who's your favorite player in any sport right now? First name that comes to mind. Go. Wrong. The Grominator. Tom, what you got? Anybody else? Josh, you're still here? Alex? Alex dipped after Origins. Riz, how's life? Any big changes? Same old, same old. Playing with the little guy. Collecting some Red Sox. He's got to be like 9 or 10 now, right? I know he's around the same age as Max. Maybe 8 years behind. Or a year younger. Behind has a bit of a negative connotation. I don't mean that. Yeah, I was going to say, like, maybe Joey Votto.
On the red.
But, yeah, Ken Griffey Jr., for sure. I got a Ken Griffey Jr. auto back here on the wall. I'll show it to you. I can't right now because then I have to take the cards off camp. Yeah, I can. I'll just take a picture of it. Game used letter. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Hometown or home field advantage. Julio Rodriguez. Grizzle, grizzle bees. That one's going on IG. She's a beaut. Heck yeah. Let's go, Grizz. Justin Verlander. Pal Cody. An autograph. Logan Gilbert, Generation Now for the Mariners. 8 out of 10. There you go, Grizz. You're on a roll. Jacob Stallings, 2022. Hunter Green. Camilo Doval. That's to $2.99. Betts. Luke Williams to $71. Warren Spahn. George Kirby. The 99, Eric Thames. Oakland. It's been a good case. Pedroia, Scherzer, David Wright, and Joe Mauer. The 99. Lindolo, the 199. Pashi. Hunter Dozier. O'Neill Cruz, Pirates. So what new releases are you guys looking forward to? Anything jump out? Johnny Mize. Pedro Martinez variation. Versus Midget. Can I still say that? Is it little people? No. I feel like little people is more demeaning than midget. I don't care either way. Whatever they like, I'll go with that. I just don't know what it is. Diaz. Matt Brash. Suzuki, Bobby Witt Jr., Wander Franco, Brandon Woodruff. Kyle Schwarber,
Phillies.
Ramirez. Soler. He got paid. Kenley Jansen. Roberto Clemente variation. Joe Perez. Man, the variations pop out of hobby like crazy. There's only like three per case in jumbo. Or maybe one per box. I don't remember. I think one per box. I'm probably wrong. Bobby Witt Jr., Generation Now. It's a nice looking card. Aesthetically pleasing. Yeah, get it, Kentucky. Oh, motherfucker. There's been this George St. Pierre card in the Kentucky shop that I've wanted that Trey bought for a long time. Somebody just bought it. The $2.99 George Kirby. Two left. All right. Chapman, Tatis, Trouty, and Benintendi. Y'all have any suggestions on how I should, what kind of break format I should use for Chronicles basketball draft? Iglesias to 50. Jose. No, because there's still rookie cards in there. Otherwise, yeah, I would. It'd be entertaining and fun, and it would be worth cleaning it up again. Byron Buxton? What up, Chris? I saw they got your boy playing shortstop now, huh? How's he liking that? Bryce Harper? Joe Smith. Did they put him on a pitch count at this age now? Nice CJ Abrams. Nice, dude. Kirby. Jeez. Proud papa there, huh? Alante. Donaldson. Marte. Torque? Well, that's good. I like that. I don't like it in the pros. I do like it for youth because you can't stop these kids from learning how to throw breaking balls and they're not done growing and most of them aren't going to go pro, so they're just going to screw everything up for the rest of their life. Yeah, you get some of those, huh? We had one of those last year. The coach showed up first practice. He's like, my kid's primary sport is soccer, so we won't be here very often. That takes precedence.
Like, why are you a coach? Why are you the coach if you're not going to be here?
Ridiculous. Wander, Woodruff, Verlander, and Carlton Fisk, the trader. Last box. Good luck to you. Torkelson 2022. Torque. Nick Fortes, Miami, Mr. Boyce, A-Rod, Jose Miranda to $4.99. Bobby Witt Jr. Jerickson Profar 2022. Gary Carter. The 299 William Contreras. Is it 99? No, it's 299. CJ Abrams. That's it. Do a little recap. Variations. Clemente, Martinez, Lewis, Jeter, Story, Ichiro. Is that the sleeve or the card? It's the sleeve. Ichiro, Correa, Pujols, Soto, Bobby Witt insert, Wander Franco, Iglesias to 50, Benintendi with his oven mitt to 150, Bobby Witt, George Kirby to 299, Bobby Witt, Wander, Nick Lodolo, Joe Mauer. Luke Williams, that's to 71. Eric Thames to 99. Wander, Bobby, Julio. MVP caliber, Mike Trout, Shohei Ohtani. That one's to 71. Cool card. Kluber to 300, advanced stats. Thank you, Tom. Sean Manea to 99. Michael Givens to 76. Yep. Jose Miranda, purpley. 75. Nick Fortes, Jay Buhner, and Kyle Tucker. There you go. Some memorabilia. Byron Buxton. Kyle Schwarber. O'Neill Cruz. Brandon Marsh. Wander Franco. Joey Votto. Oh my God, that's horrible. Christian Yelich. Did he defend that? Or was he apologetic? Remorseful? Like, that's more than a major league player. Like, that's extreme. Shohei. He had a Logan Gilbert auto. 8 out of 10. And boom. Home field advantage, Julio Rodriguez. And that's it. That's it on update this year. I'm not going back in. Well, maybe I will. We'll see what they have in the shops. Let's see if we need to clear any out. That's pretty good. But that's it on this one. So thank you guys very much. We appreciate it. Hope to see you on the next one. Chronicles Baseball's in there. I'll work on some new listings. New listings and shipping. And then try to hop on tomorrow for Chronicles and something else releases tomorrow. Maybe 1-1 basketball. Oh. Really? Post office, really? Well, that's good. I guess somebody secured your package well. Almost as if they know what they were doing. Pretty good for a guy that's only been doing it for a week. All right. Thank you. Thank you for hanging out with me. Jumping in the breaks. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I don't know if we can fill anything. Should be able to have a little bit of a run on Chronicles. But yeah. I'll see y'all tomorrow.